K's, we're K's. Bang, ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your place. Wait, they didn't got me started.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Hoosier State and Lucas Oil Stadium in downtown Indianapolis. Just as we were ready for air, it was the Colts emerging from the locker room to great fanfare here in Indy. They're ready to go as the Colts get set to match up with their opponents. The ball on the tee here, set for football, and we are underway from Indianapolis. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. They'll run. This is Jonathan Taylor. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Well, this defense very strong in that victory from a week ago.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
Now a first carry for their fullback. And oh, right away, he lost the football. So they escape, so to speak, maintaining the football. Defensively, though, opportunity miss.
It definitely was, because that's all defenses talk about. Getting the football and either advancing it the other way or just getting possession and turning it over to their offense. That can be a little bit deflating. You're exactly right. A lost opportunity.
Two and now on first down. Now they go screen. It's complete. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down. From the gun, it's Tua. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
Hold on a second. Was that the fullback? That was the fullback. Who says it to slot receivers? The only guys can catch the football and get big yardage after the catch. Really nice job there. Showing good hands and an ability to get upfield.
So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. On the handoff, Taylor. And he'll manage to pick up about 4. It's second down. Now, these two teams faced off earlier in the year, right around midseason, back in week 9. And it was the visitors getting the win there, so they'll be looking for the sweep back here at home. Second and 6. Off the option, here's Taylor. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line.
Yeah, once more, strong running. Excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Now Tua just going to bat this forward on the end around.
And a lot of times these plays, they either go for nothing or they go for big yardage. And here, they got to the outside, turned it upfield, and ended up getting a nice little gain out of it.
4 yards remain for second down. Now a give to Taylor. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Eighth play of this opening drive coming up. This is third down. Tua gonna throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
Showed some tough running, but they'll drop him at the 5-yard line. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. The impressive opening drive continues, and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Flushed out right and tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on 3rd down.
Brings up 3rd down.
The 13th play now coming on this opening drive. Here's 3rd down. Going to the air, Tagovailoa. And that is caught. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Mike Evans with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Colts take it right down and score on the opening drive. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback. Play fake here on 1st down. Incomplete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield. Let's get the call. So they will tread backward on the holding penalty.
And I know that they're going to get coached up and they'll get yelled out a little bit, but let's face it, it is hard not to do at the speed and pace that they play.
They're backed up here with a 1st and 20 now after the holding penalty. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete. So, CD, this defense, they know that they have to be at their very best when they're taking on a team here that's in the midst of a winning streak that's now stretched over multiple months, not weeks, months.
I think the challenge they put upon themselves is, we want to be the guys to end that streak. And what's working in their favor? The winning streak on the other side. Sometimes that carries a burden with it because they feel like they have to play perfectly as well. Let's just go out there and get them is the idea.
Another throw on 2nd down, and this one incomplete as well.
You definitely would have liked to have hit on that one because now you've got a 3rd and long showing up, and you just know defense is going to be getting after it. They are pinning their ears back, and they are coming.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And he'll be stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. Able to pick up a dozen yards there on the scramble, but not enough. Fourth down. And they'll send out their punter now, as he's on a punt for the first time this afternoon. They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. So possession goes over here on the punt. And the Colts will go on offense here, first and 10. Come to the line ready to start their next drive. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you're running the big time races. It means they got out to a fast start. They're setting the pace, making the other team chase now.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Following the pickup of four, here's second and 6.
What's late? What's late? You're not ready. You're not ready. 24 is the mark. Got
it. Tua going to tap this forward on the jet sweep. And not a whole lot doing there, as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line.
Well, sometimes it's hard to take your eyes off this guy at the linebacker position. He can really cover some ground, and he did there to make that play.
And one thing about a play like this, if it's slow to develop, it can turn out poorly. And this play was definitely slow in developing, and that was one heck of an effort to sprint over there and get the man down before he can make anything happen.
Here's Tua. Going for Evans, but that pass is intercepted. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And the return will be stopped at the 34-yard line.
You're looking there at a defensive back who's maybe a step slower than he was when he came into the league a decade ago. I know I questioned his speed coming into the game, but what he's lost in speed, he's more than made up for it with intellect. And that's a great job of knowing how to position himself to make that interception.
And he'll be brought down by the Colts. It looks like a loss of right around 11 there on first down to set him back on second. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. They'll look to throw here. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards. And it's going to be third down and a ways to go here. Third and 14. They'll look to throw. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27, and he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line.
So this is something we didn't see at all from this offense in the victory last week. That's a turnover. They didn't have any, but giving the ball away here in the opening quarter.
I love the surprise in your voice because it's exactly what you stated. Didn't see it last week, but it's a key to their win, and it'll be a key to this game as well, protecting the football. Didn't get it done there.
A carry by Taylor to start the drive. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36.
Because his primary job is defending against the pass, you don't often see a cornerback making tackles in the backfield. But he's playing run all the way here.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Now a handoff. Taylor with it. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50.
41 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
He's obviously a bit of a shorter running back. Sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there, then he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 45-yard line. The Colts on 3rd down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Looking to pass. Tua. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a 1st down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
They'll get this out wide to Taylor. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be 2nd and very short.
10 yards on the pickup. It's 2nd and 8 at the 14-yard line.
The handoff. This is Taylor, and they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork, and add a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up 1st downs.
From the 13 now, they work on 1st and 10. On the give, this is their fullback, and he'll fight his way down right around the 12. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
That's someone who's pretty happy right there. That's the defense coordinator. Body after body getting to him before he can get started.
Still 9 remaining on 2nd down. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been 2 drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. Play number 9 on the drive coming up, and they need 9 yards on 3rd down. Throwing now is Tagovailoa. And he's got it! Touchdown! Jonathan Taylor with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. And the Colts add on to their lead. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And it's now 14-0. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive.
And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So, decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
At the 23-yard line.
Ball at the 23, second and 8. They'll drop the throw. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman of the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Throw left side, there's Schwartz with it. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. Calling a loss of 2 there on the play. And that's going to bring up the fourth down. They're going to try and throw. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 42. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
Well, we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw. Because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. They give to Taylor out of the gun. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Back to Taylor on first down. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
On second down, it's Taylor. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting 3rd and about 4 to go. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts, as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. On play action, here's Tua. His throw caught at about the 5. Now the Colts will use their 3rd and final timeout, as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Here's 1st and goal, and gosh, points here, a chance maybe to put this thing away before halftime. They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. A great play there. His 4th touchdown on the year. And the Colts, they add on to their advantage. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And it's now 21-0. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
At their own 12-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And they've got less than 30 seconds to go here, so not a lot of time to work with. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
Here's second and 10. He'll look to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he's going to have the first down as they move into field goal range here at the 25-yard line.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
They go play action here on first down. He's going to air one out. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
Not only did he have a chance to scan the field there, felt like he had a chance to scan it twice. The protection was that good. Unfortunately for him, the coverage downfield, equally good.
Following the incomplete pass, here they go again, second and 10 from the 25. On play action, they'll throw. They'll roll him out right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. It got his man complete. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. So after a very one-sided first half, what will the second half bring as we are back underway on EA Sports? Now this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brings up second and 7.
Back to throw. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44.
A gain of 7. First down, London.
They'll look to throw again. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. 3 yards the gain there. Second down.
Brandon, you know this is going to be discussed because this is the fear of all the backs when they run this type of a route. They've got to find the football, and sometimes they don't see the defender. And in this case, he took a pretty good shot for his efforts, but give him credit, able to hold on to the football.
Second and 7. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And they'll get him to the ground. He has another first down at the Colts 42.
They're going to look to throw. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. They'll look to throw now on first down. Quick hitter here, it's complete. He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of 6. Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Second and 4. Oh, look at that. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he's into the end zone for the receiving touchdown. Mike Gesicki, his 9th touchdown of the season. And the Black Knights are able to cut into this lead as they score on the opening drive of the second half. Rosas good with the extra point, and the lead will be cut down to 14. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And they were terrific in the first half, built up a sizable lead, and it's just been cut into a bit following the opening drive score on the other side. But this is a unit that has to be itching to get the football again.
You can say that again. They've got to be pretty eager because, let's face it, they've had to sit through halftime, then sit on the sidelines and watch that drive. So you can bet that they're saying, let's get on with this. We got to go out there and get some more points.
3 yards the gain there, second down.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
I see an extra defensive back on the field. Little surprise here on 3rd and 1. They go to the ground again with Taylor. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. 84 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
First and 10, Taylor now. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Second and 8. On the draw is Taylor. Absolutely nobody fooled there. He's going nowhere fast as he stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard. Tagovailoa working out of the gun. A bullet throw, but incomplete.
Coverage was awfully tight there on 3rd down. They actually closed off all the passing lanes, forcing the incompletion and bringing up 4th down.
On 4th down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. So holding there on the return, and that'll back him up to start the next drive.
Yeah, that's a pretty easy call right there, partner. I think when the officials look in their manual and see the expression, jersey getting pulled, that's a flag coming out every time.
So the hold on special teams backs him up all the way inside the 15 to start. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. A loss of 4 that time on the sack, and it brings up second. He'll drop to throw. He'll get this to his tight end, Gesicki. And a productive gain out to the 14 after starting at the 7. It's a gain of 7. On third down, he'll drop to throw. Eluding the pressure right. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down. On first down, he'll drop to throw. He'll get 5 out of the scramble. It's second down. One quarter remains here as the regular season starts to wind down. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second and 5. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off at the 28. And the return this time will go out to the 42-yard line. Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now 3 interceptions in this ballgame.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning. Threw 28 his rookie year. That's the NFL record. How'd things turn out for him?
I think okay. He's the guy in all the commercials now, right?
Yeah, I think he's doing okay.
And he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up. Now, I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely. You want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do?
Now, the pressure gets there, and Tua is going to be taken down. The safety blitz staged to perfection that time as they sack him for a loss of 6. The Colts on third down. They've hit on 6 of their 8 tries. Very good. This is third down and 12. On the counter, it's Taylor. And shutting him off, now open field. And he is going to have a Colts first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. And carries like that, that's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
A give to the fullback on the dive. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
At the 45-yard line.
Now Taylor. And he's going to be stopped at about the 37. 111 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I can just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. And Taylor, I don't think he got there. No, he did not. Unable to break free, and he's marked short. And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on fourth and one. The Colts going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. Now here's a timeout coming on the defensive side of the ball. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. They'll break the huddle here and go for it. This is fourth down. They're going for it. Here's Tua with it. Oh, look at Thomas wide open. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and go like turtle at this point. You just go ahead and play.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. To the right side, complete to Taylor. So that'll be no better than an incompletion, and that'll make it second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Well, they've gone to their fullback quite a bit. He'll get it again. And they get to him quickly here as he's stopped right around the 13. Give him 3 yards on the run there. That still leaves him with a difficult 3rd and 8 coming up. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Two minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. They've got a 3rd down now as they look for one more 1st down to help salt this one away. Touchdown, Colts! Michael Thomas, his 6th touchdown of the season. And the Colts are looking to make it 2 straight as they add on to this 4th quarter lead. Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. Turn on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
First down and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive.
And after all those wins that they've reeled off, it seems that they finally have met their match in a big fourth quarter hole.
He's got a man complete and all the way in for the touchdown.
We saw this plenty last year in college. He loved to take his shots downfield, and that throw, that was a thing to behold there.
PAT up and good by Rosas. And the lead will be cut down to 14.
Black Knights, 14.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Come to the line ready to start their next drive. And a few kneel downs should come very close to finishing this one off, depending on whether or not we see any defensive timeouts. They still have two, but using them would just be prolonging what's really already been decided. That one looks like he'll throw here. He'll air it out deep for Thomas. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Shaquille Griffin with a pick. Oh, a nifty juke there.
Not much fun for a guy trying to tackle it.
And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40. Two-score game here in the fourth, and that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy, because with a two-score lead, you would think maybe you're just sitting on it and trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete.
And now defensively in the two-minute drill, the big key to me, make sure you understand your assignments, and anytime you get a chance to tackle someone in bounds, get them on the ground.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Now a timeout called for by the defense as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Throw here. And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. An incomplete pass on second down. It muddles things a little bit here. This is third and 10. They'll set up to throw on the move to his left. He's going to fire one, corner of the end zone. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Snags it for the pick. And the Colts are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Boy, you just kind of feel for him right now. Four interceptions, and you can almost see through his face mask. There's a lot going on in between the ears.
There certainly is, and probably way too much, because now he's probably doubting himself a little bit, wondering what adjustments he has to make. But here's what he needs to do. Get through this game, go to the press conference, meet it head on, and show your teammates you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be ready for the next game.
And if he can do that as a rookie, that's a great sign of maturity. Taylor. They find some open field here. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. 156 yards rushing for him now as his sensational afternoon continues. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. From the gun, it's Taylor. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Second and seven at the 31-yard line.
And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for the Colts, they conclude the regular season with a final record of 11-6. And now they'll await the final seeding for the playoffs ahead. Meanwhile, for our visitors, they had bigger things on their mind, apparently, the playoffs, as they will finish the regular season with a 14-3 mark. And as division champs, they will host a playoff game next week in the wild card round.
Dinner time, but let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman then that's my good old time. I keep my eyes on glory till the devil get behind. Now bear in mind the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not walk with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peaceful peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Just a little hit for the summer. Big deal. Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloon. Geronimo, man, I like big wheels. 24, and I let the paint drip like the hose. Whoa,
big cars.
Suicide doors, I got scores. You don't know my life. My life is hard. Make me wake up in the morning. Chinchilla for the wizard, cause I swear to clip. Queen Latifah, ego, living single, but I'm busy like a clerp.
You ain't noticed I was gone yet. Summer gyms and family trips are still a bitch, and I relax.
I've been gone for a minute. Told you I'd be back, just chill for a minute. Last time I checked, you was on for a minute. Miss me with that, I'll be back in a minute. With my good boy.
Sunday, rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money from real to real. Nobody comes through unpolitely. I ride around in anxiety. Wake me up cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I fall. Man, like every day. Hey. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I fall on you. Man, like every day. Hey. Hey. For all the time you dated, man, I fall. Man, like every day. Hey. Until the day I pass away, I say I fall on you. Man, like every day. Hey. Man, like every day.
My whole team in a huddle, beating the bus. I done caught over a gazillion plays. Legend now, not in the making. Breaking records, these are things we celebrate. Yeah. It took an L to keep you humble, All that money start coming in lakes. I drive the Rari through the tunnel, I need a passport, I'm riding foreign plates.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. Hey. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. Hey. Hey. For all the time you dated, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Hey. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Hey. Man, like every day.
I used to burn CDs and pass them around. I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening act for the rappers that's passing through town. I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. He just liked the video that I made back when I started to study his bars. I'd like to think that he probably related to someone that's come so far. To someone that wanted it badly, then when it got it and turned to a star. Overly dedicated, a title that resonated. I wanna be recognized, I wanna be decorated. Truthfully, back then I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let them hate it. Let them hate it.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. Hey. For all the time nobody helped me, said I ball on you. Man, like every day. Hey, hey. For all the time you dated, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Hey, hey. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Hey, hey. Man, like every day.
Back again up in this entertaining for you. Come for my angel, get this double double. Straight to your bubble in this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop pop like my black mic. Did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real real? So stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud ooh. Taking victory lap, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame late with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back.
You pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud. Ooh, chitty, chitty, bang, chitty, chitty, bang. Oh, them cannons ring, yes, them cannons ring. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Money, I need more. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know,
we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need more. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need more. Give them a show. Yo, bro. I'm taking your man and spinning his bands. Oh, yeah. Did it again. Oh, yeah. Out with his friend. Oh, yeah. Chanel is the lens.
Okay.
With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get. Which color should I pick? Pick. Any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro. Gotta go. Big bird giving crow.
A group of baddies coming foe.
Give me money. Kiss my toes. Go with your bro. It was for show. Just so you know.
We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit.
Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know.
We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit.
Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give them a show. Killing you nose and taking your bro.
We just wanna get lit.
Salute when you see me. That jealousy is an ocean, and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check. You not a fool, BB King. I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look, salute when you see me. Slid through all the commotion, it's breaking news. They got an ad on TV. Popping out all of my politics, probably in a section where you're not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted, playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta pay my next surround. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't here in my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me.
Yeah,
salute when you see me.
I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the in it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM 101 cheesy, and plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life in like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me. Yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is feeding. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, baby, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. Hey, yeah, look. All this money I be spending on BBs. That's why you gotta salute when you see me.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on number. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
How I'm placed. I got choices. I'm getting opinions from so many folks.
to keep getting the love from my state?
What do I do
to keep the money coming in?
What do I do?
Writing it till I need another pen.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last.
People view everything different when you touching on the back.
What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters, man.
You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask.
They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you.
I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging.
Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this.
Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing.
Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the races.
Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the braces.
But I'm all about the beast until the sucker hit a make.
Oh man, E-man, your performance kinda shaky.
I'm prepared for the fame, I like that, cause I'm really like me.
But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week.
Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off of me.
Head in the clouds and I smile like no grandma watching me.
My dream came true, I'm loving all these cameras in my face.
I never knew that I would get the love from my state.
Stay with the blue, always keep the money coming in.
Ain't nothing new, writing it till I need another pen.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last.
People view everything different when you touching on the back.
What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters, man.
You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask.
They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you.
I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging.
Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this.
Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a tutor. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. Touchdown, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Let's get activated, let's get activated,
activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Boom.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rest.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread.
Gang.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activate.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.
Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Flow, but we started from the gutter.
Standing like no one stunner. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her.
Swung.
I ain't going out like no sucker.
No sucker.
Had to let it burn like Usher.
Burn.
Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another.
Nah.
I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that dude, I stutter.
Nah.
Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck.
She a wreck.
They saying more, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would have guessed. Ricky, but I do it like a vet.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor.
Top.
Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If we move five, hit him with the 100 strikes, now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We getting to the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out of the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bum. She told me that the money make a. She tried more than the mother.
Ain't nothing.
I've been always feeling like the one.
These
others, I'ma show 'em how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.